I'm sorry to have kept you waiting. Cameron T. Sims, General Counsel for Weiland Industries. I take it you've met my associates.
Tell you what, I'd trade all three of your lawyers for one Hugo Weiland.
I'm sorry. Unfortunately, Mr. Weiland has a meeting today in Philadelphia. Mm-hmm. I understand you're looking for someone.
Yes, it's a photographer named Brian Owen.
Sorry, I don't recognize him.
He was photographing a protest at your Ashton facility. Any idea what they were protesting?
Take your pick. Air pollution, water pollution, land pollution. Everything's pollution with these people. If Planet Rescue had their way, we'd all be living off the land and hunting with bows and arrows. There's no satisfying these people. And they won't be happy until we're out of business.
This is obviously a very sensitive topic for you.
Their whole agenda is to go after the biggest fish they can find, no matter what the evidence shows.
Oh, what a smile. Oh, I'm so glad we sprang for that orthodontia. All this fuss about your brother, it must feel... Even though everything's working out for him and nothing's really working out for you, I want you to know, sweetheart, I'm not counting you out. Not yet, at any rate. And I love you very much.
No, Ma.
Oh, and I bought some hand towels for the bathroom.
The reality is, our son caused the accident which paralyzed Kevin.
You got a phone call from Nancy?
Yes. She asked if I could watch Kevin while she did a few errands. I agreed. I went over there around 4. Nancy returned a little after 6. I then went home, where I found Derek.
Dead?
Yes. He was bleeding from the head.
And you called the police?
Yes.
And what did you say?
That I thought Nancy killed him. Barry! Barry, where are you? I can't see you. Let's proceed. Does Lieutenant Marivalis understand the nature of the care inquiry?
He does, Your Honor.
And the government's agreed to the terms of the pretrial agreement?
It has, Your Honor.
Lieutenant, as a condition of your plea, I'll expect you to cooperate with civilian authorities in building a case against that man, receiving stolen goods.
Of course, Your Honor.
You may additionally be called upon to cooperate with any members of federal agencies regarding their ongoing investigation into diamond smuggling and international terrorism.
I understand.
So, what made you start dreaming the American dream?
I met someone. She would have stood by an honest man of modest means, but she won't stand by a thief. She's filed for divorce.
Woman after my own heart, Lieutenant Marivalis, I'm not impressed with your sob story. Your mother never had a diamond ring. Guess what? Neither did mine. We'll reconvene for sentencing. Court is in recess.
You did it.
I want you to leave.
It was you. You killed your own daughter. You murdered her with your own trophy. Why would you do something like that?
You don't know. You don't know.
Why? Because she was pregnant?
She didn't want her life, her music. She had such a gift. And she didn't care. I tried to make her understand, but she was so determined to throw everything away. It was an accident. I didn't mean. I was just trying to hide my daughter. I knew that. Place. I had caught them there together. So I put her in the ground.
They're wasted on me. You never liked them.
I know that, Henry. I was practicing.
For who?
For everyone.
But everyone knows that you and my father never got along.
People change.